he is King of Kings. He's Lord of Lords. And we will to praise him tonight. Worship the King of Kings in your heavenly language right now. Go